like when we left your house.
Holy shit.
God damn it.
I didn't did it.
No, did you just do that the other day?
No.
Who did that?
Oh, but fucking look at that. Jesus.
It popped right off the fucking reed.
You have a cell phone?
Yeah.
Fuck, dude. Alright, can you ride back to the house and tell mom to meet me up at the gate?
At the gate?
Oh, right there.
Oh, the Tiger Lake one?
Yeah. You have anything to pop this with?
Huh?
You have anything to pop this with?
No. I didn't bring my cell phone, or I can't chew. Why can't they, like, why can't chew be, like, you know, cell phones these days? They use them more than cell phones.
Too bad you got busted today.
Huh?
Too bad you got busted today. I already know this room's completely wobbly, but it was not expecting that.
It was wobbling like when we left your house, but I was like...
Hey, well, yeah, because it's like bent as fuck.
Yeah, and then we got like... Then you just like...
I didn't even push it?
Then you bitch the push.
Yeah, I'm going to have to pop that. That's funny as hell, though. I'm lucky I ain't eat shit. That would have sucked.
You can ride it really, really slow. You can't make it any worse than already.